Zero traffic, trike 6340 enters lines up, rolls runway 35 for a straight out departure for Harvey Bay, Fraser Island. Mirabara traffic.
Well, welcome to another episode. CrayonBox here. Today we're going to Fraser Island and I take my wife. She's going to take photographs along the way and she's going to also find out how difficult this really is to do aerial photos from a moving aircraft, obviously, of wildlife in a little bit of turbulence with amateur equipment. How do you cope? What do you do? There's a little bit of frustration occasionally. But we get a few shots, as I'm sure you will appreciate when you see the photos. And some of the things we saw, some of the whales with calves, quite spectacular. Fraser Island. I've had to break this up into two parts. The first part's really getting there and seeing a few of the whales. And then in the second part, you'll see some of the scenery of Fraser Island, some of the highlights, the tourism traps, if you like. And we also visit the western side of the island, which is Platypus Bay, where the whale watch boats from Harvey Bay take the tourists out to see the whales. So come along for the ride. Let's have a look and see what we find. It's quite a nice day as well. See you there.
There. tall.
Yeah.
They look like mother and babies. Thought it might have been a dolphin. Oh, where it is, Pip. I had it in a full screen. Zoom. And he bumps. On the left. Oh, you're going to have it on the left.
Yeah. That's where my video is.
Whoa. Like there, zoomed in at that particular, Roger. Stuart's gonna be happy with that photo. I got one photo. Oh, where are they going? Oh, there they are.
It's coming up. They're coming up.
I found
There's
them.
A calf on the one on the left. This is Eli Creek now on the right. Our left.
Yeah, this is Eli Creek.
Okay, think of this as your last ever flight.
We're taking photos sometimes gets in the way of actually enjoying the flight.
Yeah, but when there's something to take, you take a couple, get the shot, and then move, and then just leave it. That's all I'm saying. But here's Mahino now, you're just gonna take one of them.
Yeah, maybe you're right, maybe I do take it for granted that just do it any time.
Well, I hope you appreciated the difficulty of doing aerial photography. Maybe you could post some of your aerial photos on the Facebook page. The links are below, and you can go to my page, and there's a group on Facebook as well, Microlight Flights with CrayonBox group, and you can post whatever you like in there, photos and videos of your own. Show us what you've been able to manage to do, and maybe talk about some of the difficulties you've experienced. But you know, I'm a professional photographer, that's what I do for a living, and obviously not while watching flying normally. So I use professional equipment. I've had a few different people now in the back seat with their amateur type SLRs and cameras, and they've had quite a struggle trying to get these things in the frame, in focus, and getting enough shots. There's nothing worse than having a camera that just doesn't want to focus. So thanks for watching. If you liked the video, hit that like button, and please subscribe and ring the bell if you want notifications. Subscribing will help you to do quite a few more things if you have a look at the website. The links are below. See you soon on the next one, and thanks for watching. Bye for now.
Thanks for watching this video. If you haven't already, or you are new to the channel, like the video and hit the subscribe button to stay connected for future CrayonBox flying adventures.